see it tonight.
No, we,
all right,
we
fans,
may not
our
have
next
a...
contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit and is a Rockwood Street Fight.
Oh,
no disqualifications, pinfalls count anywhere within the city limits of Rockwood. Your referee, Jason Doreen.
Just so you know, it's not in my contract. I'm not leaving this building if they
coming
take
out first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 211 pounds, Red Lightning.
For sure, anywhere in the building. In this fight, I guarantee you, knowing Cujo, this thing is going to spill out in the crowd.
Oh, and he looks like he's in a hostile mood tonight.
He he is in a foul mood. He has absolutely no love for this crowd whatsoever.
I mean, look at that ring. Look at Red Lightning. It looks like he's getting ready for his own funeral. Except he doesn't know it. Somebody ought to go in there and tell him.
I agree. I mean, Red Lightning in phenomenal physical shape. A lot better since the last time we saw him here at ACW, but still looks like a small dwarf next to the physical prowess of Cujo. Red Lightning, definitely, if there's one thing Red Lightning does have, though, it's the crowd behind him, and Cujo doesn't have that.
Yeah, but quite frankly, I don't think he cares.
Cujo pandering to the crowd himself and getting a few surprising cheers. But they mostly appear not to like him.
This goes to show there might be an intelligent person in the crowd, but not many.
Some would argue that.
Yeah, look at the front row there. I mean, between the 10 or 12 people in the front row, it looks like he's got about 3 teeth between them. But
oh, come on, Adrian Lynch. This town is a great dental program, I've heard.
Where's Red Lightning going?
Where's Red Lightning going? Of course, this match can spill as
well. He finally smartened up. He's just leaving. He wants something to do with this. I don't blame him.
Oh, Red Lightning.
I wouldn't want to wrestle Cujo either.
Red Lightning isn't a competitor like that. Red Lightning wants to work his way up here in ACW. But maybe he did see that Cujo is just that much bigger than him.
Ooh.
Ooh, as Cujo attacks him from behind with a stiff punch to the back of the neck.
And we're on with the Rockwood Street Fight.
Oh, this is definitely what it was advertised. They're not keeping this thing in the ring whatsoever. The two of them, the crowd parting the ways like the Red Sea. As Cujo gets him ready to throw him into the turnbuckle. Oh, and Schultz throws right into the post.
Split open Red Lightning.
His word.
Oh, boy.
Oh, big scoop slam onto the ground there around the ring. Cujo doesn't seem to be too worried about this. He seems to be the dominant physical force in this.
This is like a cat playing with a mouse right now.
Red Lightning blocks that one and attempts to throw him into the post, but Cujo just overpowers him. Red Lightning getting in a couple of good punches there, but just can't seem to get it. As Cujo is just keeping him down there.
He done pissed him off now.
You don't want to do that with a guy this size, Cujo. That's for sure.
No, you don't.
He grabs him into a kind of a attempts to pull him up into a
powerbomb him on the floor.
Looks like he's attempting to powerbomb him and flips him onto the back. Red Lightning, almost a desperation move there. Just flips him onto the back, and Cujo feeling the brunt of the floor. Throws him back into the ring there. Finally, this match is going to end up locking up in the ring.
But to be perfectly honest with you, I don't think it's going to stay there for long.
I don't think it's going to stay there either. Into the ropes. Elbow into
flying elbow from
Red Lightning. If there's one thing that Red Lightning can do to keep Cujo overpowering him, it's that keeping him on the mat would be a definitely good offense for that. And that appears to be what he's trying to do. Two, and Cujo kicks out. Take more than a couple of clotheslines to take down Cujo, that's for sure.
Absolutely. Now, of course, since this is a Rockwood Street Fight, closed fists are legal.
Closed fists are legal. The referee not asking for him to open up that fist whatsoever. And in a clothesline like that, almost decapitating poor Red Lightning.
He done took his head off.
Gosh, Cujo just doesn't seem to have any concern whatsoever for the well-being of Red Lightning in this match. He just seems to think that he's an appetizer for the other getting ready for the other competitors here in ACW.
He's just getting warmed up. Oh, we're taking it to the outside again.
Taking it back outside.
Maybe you should bring him over here and let me give him a shot.
Oh, come on, Adrian Lynch.
That might not be a bad idea.
That would be legal here in a Rockwood Street.
Well, yes, I mean, you can use an announcer as a foreign object.
I hope he doesn't use me. Oh, into that support beam. Just as if he was a paper doll. I mean, one, two. Oh, Red Lightning kicks out right before the 3 count. Cujo seems a little bit surprised.
Red is just prolonging the inevitable. He can fight all he wants.
Oh, come on. He's putting up a diligent fight. It's like David versus Goliath.
Now we're taking it out in the crowd.
That's going up to it appears to be a picnic table. stuff that was just sitting there. And that was that a picnic table? That doesn't feel it's gonna be as. I don't think you'll be bringing Janie and the kids to hang out on that picnic table for much longer.
No, probably not.
Goes, grabs a piece of pizza and just shoves it into the mouth of Red Lightning.
Right now, I can see on our monitor kind of what's going on.
We apologize to those of you at home. We're trying to call this the best that we can.
Basically, what's happening right now is Cujo is beating the living hell out of Red Lightning.
And it appears to be the fans can bring their own weapons, and Cujo is using it on Red Lightning. Grabs Red Lightning. Red Lightning fighting back. I'm gaining a new respect for Red Lightning that I didn't have before this match. He just seems to not give up.
He's a resilient young fellow.
As he goes up, Cujo, dragging him out, and we apologize to you at home. We can't. We're trying to call this the best that we can, but our camera is limited.
But rest assured that Cujo beating living hell out of Red Lightning. Oh boy, where are we going
it
now?
Appears to be going
I'm
going to
try and get up on my chair here and
going over to the
get a better look at it.
Over to the souvenir table, it appears they're over by. Cujo's signaling to throw him into the crowd. They're throwing him into the chairs that are by ringside here with our great.
Have a seat, Red.
Oh. And taking a page from the Adrian Lynch book there, completely fooling the crowd into thinking that he's going to throw him into the seats. And
well, you know, anytime you can put one over on these idiots, it's all good.
Now he's over by
the merchandise table. That's a sensitive area.
He better not harm any of those valuable tapes there at ringside. They appear to be taking this into the bar.
They're going out in the bar. Well, apparently he didn't like what he saw.
No,
there's probably a fat chick in there. I wouldn't go there if there was Machumba.
No, probably.
Well, he's taking it up in the balcony.
He's taking it up in the balcony. Series of punches into the face there. And they are taking it upstairs. This match, as we said, this could happen anywhere in Rockwood whatsoever, and they're taking it upstairs.
We could see a pinfall on the second floor.
We could be the very
the Big
first
Apple Sports Complex.
Big Apple Sports Complex. He better hold it. Is he going for the mullet cutter up there on the second deck? Oh my gosh!
It is a little much even for him.
No, this is. Lightning just being picked up. Oh my boy. It appears that he's going for the mullet cutter.
Oh boy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh good lord.
Oh my word. The referee should stand in. Red Lightning's like, and Red Lightning gets out of it. Series of punches. Oh, thank goodness the Red Lightning was able to escape from that move. He could have been running to the hospital with Kendra, that's for sure. Oh. Kendra could have been getting a roommate. Executed that move, and they're taking it back down the stairs.
This is being nicer than I would, Red, isn't it? I think that's his Achilles heel. I'd have thrown the guy down the stairs.
He had the opportunity, that's for sure. Dazed, Cujo seemed to be dazed after he kicked out of that mullet cutter, or he escaped from it. They're taking it back over by the bar there. A series of punches by Red Lightning to Cujo. Right to the eyes by. But that's perfectly legal in this type of a situation. A little bit there. Whoa.
That's okay, though.
That wasn't bad. No, I'm not complaining. So they're taking over by the bar over there.
Well, there are some naughty little tramps in this building tonight.
I would say.
Anyway, back to the matter at hand.
Back to the matter at hand. Garbage can to the head by Cujo. Just laying it in there with that garbage can. Red Lightning has put up a good fight, though. That's for sure.
Well, right, and that's the thing. You know, someone like Red Lightning brawling isn't really his strength. If I can think of a strength for Red Lightning, I'd let you know what it is, but I sure as hell know it's not brawling.
I can guarantee it's not brawling either. I can't think of it myself. As he takes it over, and he appears to want a cool one. I don't think he's going for the duels that they have advertised over here. I think he'd want a little bit harder than that.
You would think. Oh, and he's just angry.
Oh, he is. He seems to be coming over here.
Ooh.
know what? Adrian Lynch, what? You're a broadcaster?
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Oh, my gosh, Adrian Lynch. You're a broadcast journalist right now. Laying in, Adrian Lynch laying in a couple of right hands. Devastating punches to Red Lightning. Oh, and then he runs away with like a coward. You don't want to hurt your hand, Adrian Lynch, obviously. Just one good one and run away. Cujo.
Sorry for that break in the action. I had to. Oh. Had to take care of a little business.
Yes, you took it. You knocked his teeth into the back of his head.
Well, what you? Oh, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Door goes up. Yeah.
He's
helping out, guys.
This is spilling out into the crowd, into the outside area. They might go across the street to the strip club.
They might. He's dragging him outside.
We don't have
a wireless camera, do we? Oh boy.
Closing the garage door on the neck of Red Lightning. That garage door weighs a couple hundred pounds on the throat of Red Lightning, just choking the living daylights out of him. Cujo's just a monster here tonight.
You're a man, that's for sure.
When you sign a man for a street fight with Cujo, you're fighting in your own hands, that's for sure.
I don't think the youngster knew what he got himself into.
I don't think so either. I think Red Lightning was just looking for an opportunity here in ACW, and I don't think he realized that Cujo was just this devastating.
This big fat goof floundering over here.
Looks like Haystack Ross, but a little bit thinner than him.
What's up? Yeah, give him. He's being a sportsman.
He denied him.
He's being a sportsman. He offered him some liquid refreshment during the match.
Liquid refreshment during the match. And Red Lightning is just a tattered mess of what he was once. Cujo going over for...
A lot of fat guys around here.
Going for a
garbage. I've noticed there's a lot of fat guys around here, but maybe that's just me. Yeah. I mean, I'm not a fat guy. I'm just saying maybe it's just me that I noticed that.
I'm noticing it myself.
They're sure growing big around here.
That's for sure.
Well, you know, maybe when I retire from wrestling, I'll open up an OCD. I'd be a millionaire.
Oh, yeah, that'd be sure.
I mean, in this town.
That's for sure. Right across the street here, you could, you know, triple the size of the town by doing that. Cujo's got a, looks like a cooker sheet. Devastating on the,
That's going to leave a weld.
No, that's for sure. As if Red Lightning hasn't taken enough of a beating tonight. From Cujo, and he keeps going. That's the amazing thing about Red Lightning. So wants a chance here in ACW that he just doesn't know when to quit. They're priming up that garbage can there. And I guarantee you he's not going to be doing chiropractic work with that garbage can on Red Lightning.
No.
As he goes, it appears to be going for the mullet cutter once again.
Mullet cutter, maybe perhaps on the garbage can.
Maybe.
You, not the little kid next to you.
Seems to be wasting an excess amount of time. Instead of taking ample opportunity, or taking advantage of the opportunity, that's for sure.
Oh, this is the Machumba bomb.
He's signaling for the garbage can. The Machumba bomb on the garbage can? Oh, Red Lightning goes, it's a 1-2, and Cujo kicks out. Just out of dumb luck, series of punches by Red Lightning fighting back against Cujo, who's just been dominating, spinning heel kick to the face. And Red Lightning seems to be getting his second win here. Off the rope. Drop kick to the face of Cujo. And for the first time in this match, Red Lightning seems to have some sort of an advantage.
Oh, now what's Red doing?
He's grabbing that garbage can.
Now he's got
Cujo,
the garbage can.
Cujo brought in, and I think it's going to be lights out for Cujo here in a second.
Hey,
it's going to be.
That's not fair. That's cheating.
It's going to be a little bit harder to see here for Cujo. Totally blindsided. And those punches, the resonating, it's just terrible on the head.
That's not good.
Red Lightning goes to the top rope. Appears to be going for a drop kick to the garbage can onto the head of Cujo. And Red Lightning, for the very first time, seems to be getting some kind of an advantage.
Now he's picking up that sign.
Oh, my gosh.
Who is this?
It looks like Angelo Stefano. Oh, my. You would know something about that.
I've never seen this guy before.
It That looks blatantly like
it's a mask man. Do we have a luchador here in ICW now?
Who are you?
I just received a note that is going by the name of the Steel Dragon, but that looks like Angelo Stefano.
No. Let me tell you, that's the Steel Dragon. You ever heard of the Steel Dragon?
I haven't, and I follow the indie wrestling
scene. This man is a heavy metal god.
Oh my gosh, going up for the mullet cutter, and this may be all she wrote.
No, bloody dumbbell.
Cujo, just delivers it, and it's just a matter of
one, two, three.
This one is in the books.